A bit more tension out on circuit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's hang on here, boys. Now, we saw yesterday Alex Espargaro's younger brother, Paul Espargaro, getting very irate an exchange after the opening session with Marco Bezzecchi. And this one's getting ugly as well between Frankie Morbidelli and the latest Espargaro. And he's going to clatter Frankie around the back of the head here, isn't he? He's going to give him a slap on the helmet. Yeah, that's not really what we want to be seeing, Simon, is it?
I'll be honest, I didn't see, at least on the screen, what Frankie did wrong.
Yeah, I mean, Aleix Espargaro, I don't think there's any doubt we'll get an appointment with the FI MotoGP stewards.
You know what I'd be saying? I'd be saying, pull your beep hidden, Aleix. We have a chance to win here. You've got the machine, you know, you've got the speed, and you really want a long lap penalty in the main race, you know, for losing your egg?